This is not an Xbox 360 Kinect. It may look like one, but to that I say heck, it's not a real one. It doesn't have any wires. You can't stand in front of it and start any fires. You can't even move around and make it do stuff. To look at this thing, it really is rough. It isn't connected to a 360. In fact, it's a thing you put jewelry on.